thing I love most about wedding photography is the people. You know, weddings are always different. People are what make weddings special. It's the passion, the joy. It really is different every time because everyone's different, and I love that. You don't want to always take pictures of what everybody's expecting you to take pictures of. The moments when people think that you're not going to take the picture and then you do, those for me are the favorite moments and some of my favorite images. I like to think of my camera as an extension of myself, and I'm so comfortable with it. It's great because I can get up over people's heads and I can reach around people and always look for that one moment that I want to capture.
I heard great things about him. Then I went onto the websites and I checked out different photographers. He just looked fun and exciting, and he definitely makes you feel comfortable.
The connection between you and your photographer is really going to be important. You want to be around someone on your wedding day that you feel comfortable with. I have so much fun at weddings. I look forward to it. To me, it's a party every weekend and a celebration. And I'll get out on the dance floor. Oh yeah, I'll get out there. You'll see me out with everybody and having a good time with everybody. And the guests love that. So let me know if you have any more questions. My website's chriswphoto.com. Check it out. Look through it. I've got tons of galleries. Everything's open. And really get a sense of my style.